The enhanced world of augmented reality will continue to alter our perceptions of virtual and real-world spaces. Bob Sumner sees AR as a bridge to the world of fine art, one that is more accessible and engaging in new ways. Bob is the Associate Director of Disney Research Studios and an adjunct professor at ETH Zurich. From restoration to public spectatorship, Bob shows how advancements in this visual technology will innovate the art world.
One aspect that I think few people understand in the area of augmented reality is that in the future, we won't have one single digital overlay on top of the real world. We won't have two. We will have hundreds, thousands, millions. And this comes because of a democratization in technology for content creation. So in the future, in whatever situation we're in, we'll have access to different lenses with which to view the world that enhance the reality we see and also bring us closer to other people who have experienced that same reality. And I'd like to show you what we can do today that hints at this future vision. The project was born from a presentation I gave in 2016 on this same stage. So there I spoke about augmented reality and its potential to impact creativity. Christoph Bury was in the audience. Christoph works for the LGT Group. This is a private banking group owned by the princely family of Liechtenstein. And the princely family, they've been art collectors for hundreds of years and have a world-class private art collection that's exhibited internationally. There's one challenge, however. Their collection focuses on the old masters. And compared well to Impressionism or modern art, the old masters for many people can be less accessible, a little bit more difficult to understand. So we had the question, could augmented reality help in this situation? So after TEDx, we had a kickoff meeting with my team at the ETH Game Technology Center, along with our colleagues at LGT and the Princey Collections. And this meeting was really fantastic. Johann Kreffner, the director of the Princey Collections, for every piece of art in the collection, he had this amazing story to tell, these colorful, interesting anecdotes that really made the art come to life. Sometimes the story was about the subject of the painting. Sometimes it was about the artist who painted it or the circumstances with which the piece had been collected by the family, or even the history, where this painting had traveled over the past few hundred years, but always interesting. So we became very excited about using augmented reality to bring the story of art to life and to introduce young people and new audiences to the old masters. So let's start with this painting by Rubens of his daughter, Clara Serena. So when I approach the painting, the system recognizes it and displays additional information. So with augmented reality, we can include commentary using AR to enhance the content.
1616. This portrait by Rubens of his 5-year-old daughter, Clara Serena, is one of the most touching child portraits in the history of European art. The disarming directness of the child's gaze is exceptional. It expresses the intimate relationship between father and daughter. Rubens masterfully employs color to capture the vivacity of the child's face. Against the grayish green of the background and of the child's clothing, the warm coloration of the flesh tones is particularly striking.
So I can also contextualize this painting by displaying other pieces, other works of the same subject painted at different times in her life, morphing between them. So that's an example of using augmented reality to enhance the subject of the artwork. So this is a painting by Mansueti. It was produced in the year 1499, meaning it's 500 years old. And we can use augmented reality to help visualize that process. I can, in essence, go back in time and see earlier versions of that painting. And here, this is the first known photographs. If I flip back and forth, you can see the version of the painting before and after before and after a restoration process, when we look at the world, we see what's there. We see reality. This will soon change. Several sophisticated technologies that each amplify the other are simultaneously reaching maturity. Things like artificial intelligence, augmented reality, computer vision, natural language processing, semantic scene understanding. Together, these technologies are bringing us to a tipping point that will change the way we perceive the world. Digital systems will be able to recognize and understand the world around us and embed contextualized information directly in our vision that's so useful and so powerful that it will be adopted by the masses and lead to a fundamental change in how we interact with our environments.